Hello. We're gonna play Blood Bowl. I think I'm playing Undead. I'm really sure it's Undead. Waiting for my opponent to lock in. That's my Skylanders video and hit 100 views. That's like a year. Oh! My King's Rally video hit 100 views. Well then, that's totally different. Totally different. Skylanders video from 2003. Still getting views. Let's see how. That's been insane. We'll see. In North America. King's video. Good, because it's only been up for like, what, a week? I put it up on Tuesday. Yeah, it's like good. Cool. Somebody was getting coffee. I don't know if that actually meant he was driving out to get coffee, or if he was making it at home. See part of my screen. Yes. Of course, my bureau list is on the why'd you move? I can't have a camera. No. Oh. Eight. Thank you. I'm gonna have to cut all those. Really, it wasn't. Why are you messing with could do Terraria, but I don't know what's that. Why are you going? Audience. Calculate math.
Back.
Often safety reminder, always remember to clean out your lint trap. Because apparently I haven't done that in a while, and that was... Just... spreadsheet, that was a spreadsheet, or just some kind of chart that lets people know about what their strength is and carry weight for back access to that. And originally I was going to do it when we had a race, all the races were 0 to 10, and something that lets people actually be able to buy their size. I'm probably going to have to do like column A, and then do B through E as blanks. And then do a long column B, which will go. That is a... I think that's because I want to be able to track my governments at least, and then help other people do it, because it's, I don't know if people are going to be able to appropriately track theirs without some type of visual aid. Yeah, we're playing like a homebrew of like three different systems. Well, not. It's kind of like Call of Cthulhu mixed with princess. A little bit of some homebrew stuff. So it's looking kind of interesting, kind of good. My group is mostly, you know, D&D players, but we did have fun. We're trying different things. I'm not getting weird. I apologize. Let's see if I can turn this into a mode. The Prison Architect is sort of like Theme Hospital for prisons. So it's like a simulation game. It's, I think it's still in green light status or early access status. Yeah. What happened to my base? What is going on here? No. Pick a side that you're gonna be on. Oh my god, we're being dead. I can make a window. Yeah. All right, let's make a smaller resolution. Dude, I will murder you. Stop. Stop. Oh. Oh god, I didn't want to work. God damn. Thank you. no. Camera fell somewhere. Is I was like, hey, what's up, camera? Find this some other time. Okay, let's see if I can get the mouse control. Idea. This is what my vision looks like. I was doing pretty well, but I think I was also running out of things. Like right now, this is my to-do list. It's like open quests and stuff like that. So I need that one guy who's trying to put attention. That's what's cost. Maybe I should start. I don't know what they changed. Okay, we will start a new one. Shake that. Getting real. I have a feeling all of this. I'm a target. Whoa, Gath, stop. Sorry, I would be too involved. Mom, Cole. FTL. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get my game. Yep. Okay, yeah, I'm not getting the game. So, I'm gonna eat, and then I will try and do something, at least for you guys, kind of watch. This goes real bad. I'm gonna go eat. A little less, or no, more sane, that's how it works. That's how that works. Probably stream something for a half hour. Apologies. And we'll see. Alright, I'll be done. I am gonna turn the stream off. Just follow me. I'll try you real fast.